What's going on, guys? Pandapocalypse here, and today we're going to do some Black Ops 3 Zombies. I'm going to try my best to do the Easter egg for this match, or map, the Rise of Draka. I say try because I've done it multiple times on my own, and I've only gotten as far as the boss fight at the end and died. So, let's see what we can do. Hopefully we can get further than that. Hopefully we can do the thing. I know all the steps to it, I just have trouble with the end. And yeah, it's been a while since I played zombies, so hopefully this will go good. Fingers crossed. Okay, yeah, we've seen it. Everybody's seen it. Everybody knows what we're doing here. Alright. What gobblegums do I have? Let's see if I can get it.
Feel the port. The German war machine we commandeered suffered a malfunction. And when I say malfunction, I mean it took an RPG right to the face.
Right in the face. Come in a little bit. There we go. Okay. Oh. So, what we need to do now is get the bow, upgrade it, go back in time, and let's just focus on getting the bow first, and then we can upgrade it as we go along. I'm gonna get the electric bow, because not only is that easy to get, but it's OP as hell. So, it'll happen. Nice.
Re-upped and ready for action.
Eagle's Dust. This is Griffin Station.
Okay, let's get a max ammo, so this needs to be a double points, and then we'll be set. It's max ammo. I have double points here, so if I get that, or soda fountain, that'd be great. What did I get? On the house. That works.
It's me, Edward. Any reports from the Giants? My father. Erroneous.
Knife to meet you guys. Stabtastic. Yeah, I got kind of stab happy. Especially when it comes to zombies.
We'll take all the help we can get.
After I kill this one, let's see what we get.
A man's gotta chew what a man's gotta chew.
Widow's wine. I guess that helps.
Attempts to recover the missing test subject have already hit a snafu.
Or at least try to do
Dempsey 1.0 is currently strapped to a German rocket bound for the moon.
I don't have. What is that? Power vacuum. Too early for power vacuum, guys. Okay.
I know by now that anything can be useful. Even Richtofen.
I gotta survive with a pistol. I know I can open the next door, I think now, and then get a gun. I'm probably gonna need to do that. No, right. Widow's Wine also makes my knife stronger. Okay.
Not the weirdest thing I've seen today, but it's up there.
Dragon's good. Okay, good. Never mind, I'm set. I don't need to get a gun. I can shoot, get some extra points.
Get the point!
Got my grenades. Hold on. Okay, so this is actually really good. I forgot to equip certain things, certain gobblegums. That's fine. Reload, come on, we can do it.
You meat maggots seem real keen on getting close.
Don't kill me.
Teach you manners?
No, it's too early. It's just round three. Okay, we're good. We're doing good so far. Got a steady supply I have zombies fed to it. It should be done after one more, I think.
Stories Rick Toffin's told about this place. Wonder if this was his room.
Okay. How much is this one? 16. 600. Not even enough for the box.
Gotta be some machines around here that we can put to use.
Pack a lunch piece. I like to have it over at the rocket area. That's my pack lunch. I'd like to put that over there. I don't know why, and sometimes I don't even use it.
You know
the
saying, see a penny, pick it up. All day long, you'll have a penny.
I don't have the gobble gums. So I'm probably more than likely going to use it. Eventually.
Exactly was group 935 trying to achieve?
One more, and then I got the shield built, which will help out a lot. It's out there.
Okay. Don't suppose anyone else feels like lugging this around.
Now I want to do... I like this gun, so I'm going to go get it. Still in round three, so I can't hit the gobble gum to get soda fountain or anything else. So let's.
With Rektoff and AWOL, I have no means to secure the safe extraction of the subject.
I'm just gonna get that gun.
Guess I'll
it's
have
a
to improvise.
Good
proceeding
gun.
As planned.
And then I just got to finish this dragon. The one upstairs in the command room, I'm calling it. I don't remember what it actually is called. Should be Dragon. No, Dragon Command is a different map entirely. Never mind. Don't listen to me. I don't know what I'm talking about. My back. Oh, I forgot to build the shield. Shit.
I will cut you bad. Real bad.
Got to build the shield. When did my grenades get back? Whatever. There we go, okay.
Should I use this to cover my front? Enough. Or cover my ass?
Oh, it's 18? Oh, shit. Come on, zombies. There we go. There's one. I have to kill another one. That's fine. It's fine.
Huh. Looks even better than the chalk drawing.
Cool. Oh, did that not count? Oh, did both of them not count? This.
Bring it on, flashbacks. I'll fight you bare knuckle if I have to.
Just zoomed into that zombie, like, not what I wanted to do at that point. Okay, he's done. Gotta finish it upstairs, and then we're set. And we can get the bow, upgrade it, and then after we upgrade it, hit the wisps for the time machine or the teleporter or whatever it's called. Oh, and I gotta open that door. I almost forgot. Sorry, Widow's Wine is actually really helpful right now, so that's good. Let me just wait.
Woo. Come closer, freak bags! My dragon pal's real hungry!
He's pretty starving. He needs like 8 of you guys. Just running around trying to train them as best we can on round 4. Let's get a little closer. I don't want it to. Okay. I don't remember exactly how big the range is for the dragon, so I'm just gonna make it as close as I possibly can before I kill them. No.
Hey, freak bag! My blade's got a question!
I want it to count, so I don't waste any zombies. One more after this one should be good. Hopefully. Unless this one... Nope, yeah, one more.
Playtime's over, freak face!
And then perfect, I got enough points to open that door. Come on, please tell me it's good. Ugh. See, I told you, he eats a lot. Now are you good? Are you good now, man? Please tell me you're good. No! You fat fuck! Ugh. I'm bad at counting. There we go.
Sticks and stones sure break bones.
Now let's go upstairs.
And observing your current actions, I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies?
That's alright. I'll do that in a minute. I really am not worried about getting perks right now. What am I doing? Right. Now I gotta light the pyres, or whatever those things are.
Landing pad activate.
Just forgot that one. Actually, I don't need the landing pads like that now. What is it?
Might as well chew while I fight.
Let's get it. That could help out later on the line. I suck at getting this one. There we go. Say I suck at it as I get it. So I got 2 more to do. One I have to open the door for, the other one is right over here. The other 2 are easy, that's just the pain in the ass one. Boom. I keep looking over to my right. It's just the recording is over there. I'm trying to make sure everything is good. I don't want to see any lag, or else that would just suck. Shit. Didn't I teleport this? I did. Then I run on the wall, down in the underground.
What is Group 935 trying to do on the moon anyway? Why do they need me? Sounds like a hell of a wind kicking up.
Okay, so after I do this,
Eagle's Nest,
on the wall.
This is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Points.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Then I feed this. Ah, oh, it's a thing.
Fetch me the doctor.
The machine is ready. Invading the conduits. I will proceed with Operation Shield. Join you shortly.
Security
protocol 935.
Spawned right on top of me.
No, actually. Maxis.
So close. There's no perk machine down here.
Who the fuck was that?
Go prone right in front of it and gain some money. Okay. Alright, let me get rid of these. I have time to use my gun. Oh, let me go put together the back.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this,
actually, one
my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
Oh, the rocket's going off.
Oh, that can't be good.
No, I still want to keep that. So when I do the urns, I'm gonna have the good. This is going on right now. Okay. Perfect. Please tell me I made it. I didn't make it, did I? Nope. So close. So see, I knew it. Come on, run! What? I didn't have any. I found them all, I thought. I don't know what's going on. I'll just sit here for about 2 minutes while this thing rolls. Here. So I can run past them over here. Come on already. This is the only pain butt part that I have to just wait. It's gonna be a lot of waiting. I already know it. Wait for this to turn off. Wait for this to do that. There we go. Let's start on this side. I think starting right there is easier because then I don't have to jump. I can just follow along the walls until the other side. I jumped. And we're good here. No. Okay. We're good. Box. I don't need it. Okay. That's lit up, so now that's good to go.
Pop it in. See what happens.
Double points!
No better time to start
so
putting them down.
This one needs five. They need five each.
Max ammo!
I killed more than five.
Max ammo!
That's fine.
Well, thanks for the re-up.
So I'm gonna do them all, and then I'm gonna hit them with the, hit the fires again. That's what I need.
Suffer with me, freak bags!
Four. Okay, it's done. Yes, down here. Trying to plan out my route. So I'm like, I can go here to get to there. If I go here, I can use this. I think they're both equally the same distance. But yeah, the teleport is here. This one. shot. Fuck. I normally get that. That's alright. That's alright. Let's try it again. Oh, is this the last guy? I know I killed too many. Wow, I am chewing terrible right now. Alright, we got this. This should be the one. That's it. Got it. So from here, I'll do this one.
Never was a fan of flying.
This one's a pain. I actually got this down after I lit the fire. I got this one because I have a certain place that I put the crosshairs that hit it. That should hit it every time. I mean, I haven't gotten wrong so far. So where I hit it is, you see the black smoke and that middle part right there? I put it in the middle of that. And boom, it's hit. Every time. That's easy. You just gotta, when you first do it, when you first throw the arrow at it, or shoot the arrow at it, it's a pain because you can't determine where it... But after that, it's fine. And this one is simple enough. Go here, shoot it, boom, done. Now we come back here. Yeah, so that should be on fire. The weather vane should be on fire now. Place the arrow down. Done with that. Round 7. We already upgraded our bow.
Fresh supplies coming in.
Round 7 upgraded bow. Let's go. Kill this guy, wait a second, pop the other double points, and
the
then
security
go from there.
Fees are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there? It seems the area is no longer secure.
I didn't mean to really.
This guy a friend of yours, Richtofen?
Double points!
I'm gonna use the arrow for
we'll
this.
Kill them all and reap the rewards!
Because it'd be easier.
That almost split him in two!
You know what, let me just try to go. Hopefully I don't die while doing this, because...
I don't like it when people call me a meathead.
Let me just use this. Do that.
Who thought a bow and arrow would be this much fun?
It is fun. I'm glad that they decided to do this. Put this bow and arrow in here. Okay, it's done. No, not yet. Now it's done. Okay. Oops. Let's do this. I'm gonna get another bow, because I need a regular one to activate the time travel.
Tag, we're in bait.
Right. I'm gonna throw this. Put these and change the colors. Right, now I'm good. Now let's look for this wisp. Now I remember all the locations, so that's good. I'll have to. There's one at that clock. One at that radio. It's obviously not there now, but these are the possible spawns for it. And one right there. Just a quick shot with that should do it. Wait till we hear the next one. I was gonna say one at the phone, which is good. Good, I found it.
Something to anyone?
This globe.
Anyone?
There's two locations over here that it could be at. The sucky part about this is if you hit the location and it's not there, there's one at this tire. If you hit the location and it's not there, you have to start over. So if you're surrounded by zombies and you have to shoot the arrow, you mess up. It'll just restart, and that sucks. You have to wait till the next round to do it again, and I hate that. There it is. No. Here it is. So that was three. I get one more. Yeah, I hit it. Not there. Hopefully it's close by, so I don't have to go searching for it again. Nope. Check the globe. I think it's over there. You know what? Let's go over here. I have a feeling actually that it's over by this urn. And I was wrong! Is this the globe? It is. Okay. I should have gone there first. That's alright. We learn. How much is this? Teleporter, which is what I'm gonna do. I don't know how many zombies I have left, but either way, use the urn. I gotta remember a code, pick up some pieces, and then go from there. Oh, good, this is on. You'll know you've done it if it's purple. I don't know why I'm explaining it to you guys. This is an old game that everybody should have seen by now.
Dr. Groff, I have absolute confidence
Wait,
that the
what?
Teleport trials will prove successful. As
so
such,
these are the pieces I need to pick
up. Delay the project escalation based on your own petty fears.
This is what I need to
Personal
get as
insults
well.
Aside, Richtofen.
And then we wait for the
I can assure you
there.
That the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that
okay,
the discovery
so
of the MPD will prove vital to deciding
circle,
the outcome of the war.
I don't know why I call it a pyramid, but that's what I'm doing. It's more like a hourglass, now that I look at it. So I'm just gonna call it a pyramid. That's what I've used. Oh, and as soon as we land...
What the hell just happened? Bring it on, mech monster! Let's see what you got! Heads up! Electrical storm coming through!
Now we drop some
I'm gonna take it, and I'm gonna like it.
Okay, so I did that. Now I go up.
Good thing
here.
I'm not afraid of heights.
Gotta go to this machine. I have to turn it on. I think I have to turn it on. Insert the fuses, which is what I picked up. Turn it to protect. Does it turn that on? Nope, I have to turn it on. Okay.
Hey, boss source, I made a little something for you.
Now the code is this, this, this. Okay, good.
How's it feel to be in the eye of the storm?
It's itchy. Once I do that. I have to do the wisps again to go back to get a different thing. I have to go get... What do I have to go get? Something I have to go get.
Great.
So I get this.
What do I do with this?
To return other Dempsey to Earth, we need the Death Ray. To control the Death Ray, we need the key.
Initiating 115.
Guess it's time to bring him... me... back down to Earth.
First, we bring Dempsey home. Then, we will do what must be done.
Right.
I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond.
Listen there.
So I do not understand how or why. I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy.
Right.
More than that.
Right, okay. That's what I do next.
You may, in fact,
first, let me
be an imposter.
Soda fountain. If I can get soda fountain, I'm gonna start getting more perks. I desperately need to get jug. Jug is what I desperately need right now. Yes, okay.
Electrical storm coming through.
Now let's go buy jug.
Maybe this will
good.
Help me cool down a little.
I got double tap and I got freaking jug. Okay, now focus. What do I need to do? What do I need to do? Simon Says, right. Okay. So I have the shield, which is still decent enough. What time is it? 1:50. Okay. Cup, circle, pyramid, triangle, pyramid. Okay.
Fry as many as you want, Tornado. We don't want them.
Electrified meat puppets.
Death from above.
Never was a fan of flying.
Now, the only issue I have with this one is the rocket.
You feeling enlightened, flesh monkeys?
This is why this boat helps out so much.
Stomach
I hate
turn.
That so much. Hopefully it doesn't. I hopefully don't have to do that all over again. I know I have to do that one again. I hate that so much. Yep. Okay, let's do this one first. Come on, it's over. I wasn't able to finish it. I have to restart both of them. Okay. So pyramid cup, circle cup. Pyramid cup, circle cup.
You feeling enlightened, flesh monkeys?
Alright, I gotta focus and remember which one to do. Yes, okay, good. Now I just gotta keep the one over there again.
That was
something.
And I'll just use it. No, I'll just walk. I was gonna use the slingshot thing, but I'll just walk over there. I wanna get. What is it? I need to get. I'm gonna get them all, but I don't know which one should I get first. Okay.
That's what I call shock and awe! Fry as many as you want, Tornado. We don't want them.
If I didn't know better, I'd say this guy was on to us.
It appears Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected.
What do I gotta
do?
Oh,
MPD
now
device.
I can get this. Speed code. I got Deadshot. Okay, that's fine.
Just a little something to take the edge off.
Oh, there we go. So let's do this as quickly as we can. So we gotta do it 5 times now.
What I call shock and awe.
Come on, I hit it. I know I hit it. Okay, it's not here. Right? Yeah, okay. So, I think if I end the round also, I have to redo it. That's 2, 3. Okay, we're doing good so far. Gotta keep that momentum going. Oh yeah, I forgot. It'll spawn. Oh, we're done. All right. Never mind. Thought we had to do it again. All right, good. Good, good. Why didn't I? Oh, right. I have to go over here. That's it. Okay. Get this stone piece, and I'm good. So I got Jug, I got Double Tap, and I got Speed Cola. I would really prefer, or really like to have, what is it? What was that other one? Stamina Up. That would help me run faster, because, Jesus. And yeah. I need more ammo too. Since I have the
What the hell just happened?
Bring it on, mech monster. Let's see what you got.
Fuse for the tram.
Fry as many as you want, Tornado. We don't want them.
Okay. Oh, and I forgot.
Let's get this party finished!
Last I checked, we didn't do so well on fire.
Gondor call.
Perfect drops us here. I think I have Gondor the wings on, right, which is great. So now that we have this piece of stone, let me put the piece of stone in first. I don't really want to start. I don't really want to start the next step because I have no ammo. That'll be a problem. But I don't want to wait to try and get a max ammo from somewhere. I don't even know how I'll be able to. I just have to wait for a drop pretty much to get a max ammo at this point. Could get some money and go for that, but what do I want to do? Let's just start it because we have all the time in the world to get to finish it. No, wait, it's at the crypt or the grave. I forgot.
Your bark was worse than your bite, mutt.
Oh, and I need a new shield. I kind of wish the dogs would give us freaking money.
No treats for you!
They're just a waste of bullets. First one.
Back to the pound for you. Tell your master he ought to keep you inside.
So for this, I don't know how many souls I need per se. I just know that I need a lot.
I ain't no chew toy.
Let's just shoot the dog round. Which is good.
Come and get it, dogs.
Okay.
No treats for you.
I wasn't expecting the max ammo there if I didn't kill all the dogs yet. Faster reload times, I'm set.
Don't you touch me!
Oh, did I hit that? Oh, no. Okay, that's fine. It's good. I thought I goofed, but no, I did good. Okay. Zigzag, so I don't die. This guy's gonna take a long route here. Now you can go either way, left or right. Let's see where he goes. We're going to the left, so we're going over here. I need to get this thing.
So no,
I have to build the Ragnarok DGK. DG4. DGK. Where does that go back? And this is going by fast.
Back to the pound for you!
After I build the Ragnarok DG4, I can go and do the boss fight. First, I want to get. I have enough money to get another perk, which is good. So I'm gonna do that, then get the Ragnarok, because I have to do that to get over here and for the boss fight. So yeah, that wasn't bad. Okay. So this is a cutscene. That's fine. Well, not a cutscene. Happening.
Let's attention, all stations! We have a security breach! We have a Keeper manifestation within the facility! CMPT is under threat! Don't go any closer!
Violent.
Is it supposed to do that?
Shark
and awe.
Okay, so I got that. Do I have any max ammo? I don't. Fine. I need to go to wait for the piece that I need to get done. I'm gonna wait to do that. Truly set. Get down to one. Woo. Okay, that should be the last zombie. I don't want these to kill him on accident. Now I just wait, again. And this is what I meant, a lot of waiting. I should get rain... No, power vacuum I should get. Because once I do this, that'll be it. I'm gonna get power vacuum again. That'll help me over there, I think. Because I don't need soda fountain, I don't need who's keeping score. I don't need raindrops? I don't. Yeah, power vacuum I think would be much better. I don't know if I... see, I don't know if I have all the perks yet. So I have... I think I have all of them. I don't know if I'm missing one or what. I can always go to the Wonder Fizz machine if I would like the other perk. Let me see if I can get... If I can get, power vacuum now, I'll just get it.
Not in the mood for giving out hugs, freak bag.
Okay. This is gonna take forever, I already know it. We're almost done, and that's pretty good. I wish there was a way we can make the rocket go off whenever we wanted to, but I guess that wouldn't... I guess it'd defeat the purpose? I don't know. Game attack. You can't catch me. Ha, 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 ha. There we go. We just started our game attack.
Gotta get the hell out of here.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You feeling enlightened, flesh monkeys?
Functioning normally.
go find the Wonder Fizz machine. Can we do anything else? Let's see if I can get that last one or two perks. Unless I have them all, then in which case, whatever. Okay. Not here. There it is. My first time playing this in a while.
You feeling enlightened, flesh monkeys?
Okay, electric cherry. Yeah, okay, that was the last one.
That's a drink. Broadly speaking.
That's alright. We'll go. Deal with what we got. Oh, I need to make it. I need a workbench. I almost forgot that important detail. Oh, there was a workbench in there. Okay. Screw it. I was gonna go back over there. That's what I normally build it at. I keep forgetting that there's a workbench right over here. As soon as I put this down, we can start.
I don't like the looks of this guy.
The Keeper. He's somehow been corrupted on his return to Earth.
Now let's go for the boss fight. So, from what I remember from this boss fight,
I think I liked it better small.
You must cleanse the Keeper. Only
then
can recharge the key.
Yeah. So I gotta watch out for all the bow moves. So he does the fire, he does the lightning. He does all of them.
Fetch me that soul!
Okay, I gotta max damage.
Somebody wanna get
good.
These dark some leashes?
Should give me max ammo. I don't know about here.
You wanna fight? I wanna fight!
This! That's what I do.
I'm loaded.
Now the panzers are coming. No. Okay. I can't see. No! Such crap.
Not that much.
No. I was doing so good too. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is where I always die at. Every single time. Oh my god. I thought I was gonna do it today. Oh my god. It's okay. I'm just upset now. Okay, well that was Black Ops 3 Zombies. Almost completed the Dereisen Tracker Easter egg. I'm defeated. I just... I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed it. That's all I can say. I will see you guys in the next video.